Welcome to Entertainment Boulevard. I'm your host, Kalia J, and I'm so excited to be here at Milford Mill Academy with the Level 1 Band. Are you guys excited to play for us today?
Yes.
All right, let's get started. Amazing, guys. That was one of my favorite songs. So I'm here with Jalen, and he's going to tell us a little bit about Level 1.
Well, we're Level 1, and we just started, so we're getting there. And today we have Tyler on set, Trevor on alto sax, and Kenchi on tenor.
Awesome. Who picks the songs that you guys play?
Our band director, Hugh Barnes. You know, he helps us out, and he really wants us to get there.
Wow. How long does it typically take you guys to learn one song?
It takes a couple days, you know. Once we get some things, we'll go back to Mr. Barnes and tell him, like, yeah, we got this, and yeah.
Okay, how many people about are in you guys' class?
About 20, maybe-ish.
20, wow, that's a whole lot, and you guys learn the songs that quickly.
Yes, sometimes he'll play music through the speaker, and sometimes we'll just play along, try to find the notes.
Okay, can you tell me about the next piece that you guys are going to play?
It's called What You Won't Do for Love. And we're going to play that for you.
Okay, let's hear it.
Thank you.
Level one, I thank you guys for joining me. Can you play something as we end the show?
Yes.
Thank you.